The I-wedge installation tool is designed to install tie wire anchors into pre-drilled holes. Use a Doc's halt bit to get the perfect depth every time. First step is to drill the proper sized hole to the proper depth to suit your anchor. Install the SDS Plus I-wedge installation tool into your rotary hammer and set it to hammer only. Insert an anchor into the I-wedge installation tool. Now simply install the anchor in the pre-drilled hole and repeat.